After decades of war and bloodshed, the solar system was never the same. We had to found our own haven in the asteroid belt. We built Sinley Bay. Now it's where they hire us to fight in their war that never really ended. It's where renegades flee to when they've nowhere left to go.
Roger, data received. Permission for docking granted.
Acknowledged. Preparing docking sequence at port 6. Out.
I am here to welcome you. To turn you into a fine captain who will fight to keep Sinley Bay free. Let's see if you're worth my time.
Welcome to Sinley Bay. You can call me Biggs. First things first, enter your details in the captain's roster.
So you want to start a new life as part of Bix's bunch, eh? And why wouldn't you? We're the gutsiest captains in the solar system with the finest ships and smartest tech. That's why the big shots of the Commonwealth get us to do their dirty work. When you think you got the right stuff, hmm? Well, let's see about that. Now, I'm about to take my own pride and joy, the good ship Morningstar, for a shakedown. This is a good opportunity for you to get a refresher course on how to command a battleship. I'd take it, if I were you. Smart choice. Get a move on and follow me to the hangar.
Get this shakedown underway. Take us out, nice and slow. This is your show, Captain. But try not to scratch my ship. It's older than you. Captain, put the old lady through her paces. That's an order. Alright, now we're moving. Sydney Bay STC, this is Biggs. Be advised, we're launching the training vessel with a rookie captain.
Good to go. Have fun.
Take us to these coordinates, Captain. Engage the thrusters. Sydney Bay is the only place you'll get to command a real battleship, you know, from the good old days, the Great Solar War. You see all the traffic. Those are refugees and rebels coming here in search of liberty or answering the call for adventure. And we keep Sydney Bay tax-free. Use the dorsal and ventral thrusters. That means go up and down. Divert energy to the thrusters and take us to the next stop. Keep going. Next stop is Sydney Bay's private shooting range. We're gonna shoot some tin cans. So the crew can run diagnostics. Make sure the energy systems are turned off, Captain. The energy system is offline now. We need to check our weapons systems now. Hold on a sec. The target should arrive any moment. Use your primary weapons to destroy the target. Don't worry, it's already marked for scuttling. Just shoot the target already. Okay. Now, divert energy to the weapons and fire on the next target. Good. Now switch to flak turrets and target it again. Time to put on a real show. Let's test the ship's modules. Use them to fire at the targets. Modules offline. Let's run through our defensive systems. Activate the anti-missile laser now, unless you want to pay for the next paint job. I'm getting impatient, Captain. Not bad. Defense systems are crucial in any battle, Captain. Excellent. Now, take the module systems offline and divert energy to the shields. Well done. All systems are green. We're good to go. Let's head back to the docking bay.
This is Sydney STC. Detected incoming raiders. All hands to battle stations. All hands.
Roger that, Sydney STC. All right. You heard the news. Playtime is over. We're warping into battle.